Yo, what do you guys use for strumming in Ableton Live? I like to use the probability arp. I have a sound here. Let me load the probability arp. And this actually has a strumming feature here. Because it's an arp, so it'll be doing this. But if you put a little bit of strumming action here, it'll strum and. So it really works. Put a little reverb. It works. You can set the speed of the strumming here. It can be like super fast. Or slow and lush. Hope you like it.